you step in the ring against Stephanie McMahon, it is the textbook definition of a lose-lose situation. The former women's champion is majority stockholder in WWE, a WWE executive, the wife of the CEO of Triple H, and on top of that, a shrewd competitor. Remember, lose-lose.
Oh, man. These Hell in a Cell matches have a reputation for a reason, folks. Two superstars going head-to-head. I love it. Well, they say that Los Angeles is the city of angels, but I don't see many choir boys here tonight, and that's the way I like it. Oh, she's back in now.
Oh, you don't want to pick it outside, huh? Who the hell is this person? Well, now he joins.
Look at this. She's so dangerous. Oh, there's the kick by Nikki Bella.
Because I can't hear him.
Make sure this doesn't get out of hand.
The bottom line is she's winning. It may not be pretty, but she's definitely been the more dominant force up to this point.
Come on, guys.
Tell him to unmute me or you're going to get kicked from the party. I hate people that do that.
Outside of the ring here, there are so many different
tools at your
disposal. Yeah, they are literally everywhere.
I'm trying to break the cell.
Back inside the ring. I don't think she wanted to do this on the outside. This cool boy might do it here. I think it's gonna work.
What happened? Oh my god. Tell me you do it after the match. Freaking break the cell and it wasn't letting me.
Stephanie's able to get out of the way. Nice move. She looks unbeatable tonight. Very aggressive assault to the back. The trick sometimes when you get outside the ring is survival. The match becomes almost secondary when you get near all these dangerous objects. Back inside the ring now. A little jealousy perhaps as she goes for the face. Watch it, she's looking through it again. This match has taken so much out of her.
He's not letting me drag either.
That was a perfect strike. That's what you call getting drilled. I'm not sure I can watch this. She's having a real hard time getting back to her feet.
Damn it. I may keep running away. You know what happened last time you ring guarded?
Great job of turning that around. Look out. There she goes. Oh no, and that was not a good landing.
Damn it. You're pissing me off.
Divas action here in WWE.
Diva action is always great, Cole. You know I love the Divas.
The human body can only absorb so much of that.
Did you see that, Cole? That poor Diva was just thrown outside the ring.
I hope she's okay. I think she's trying to prove a point here.
Oh my lord.
And here she goes, back inside.
You scared to take that bump?
Another amazing singles contest.
I think he's scared to take that bump.
The WWE Universe.
Here she goes, back in the ring now.
Check that out. We are first here this evening.
That was awesome. She's having a hard time getting back to her feet after that.
Nikki Bella.
Damn it, I missed.
In a tough spot. We're gonna see what she's made of here, guys. I gotta say, she's gone to her finisher far.
Not the way I wanted.
Here with limited success. It's time for her to come up with plan B.
Wow. I don't recall the last time I saw a women's match as closely contested as this one. Looks like this
stay out.
Up to the floor.
What was your first clip? I'd say that's boring.
Stay out.
Anything else.
Stay out.
Oh, out here you have to be able to
stay
think
up.
On your feet.
Stay. Oh, bro. Stay the fuck out. And now you ran away. Oh, you're going to stay out now. Oh.
He's
scared to take that bump.
She's really putting her stamp on this match now.
Come on, come out here. I dare you.
There's a reason why the WWE continually comes back to Los Angeles. When you listen to this crowd, they're absolutely electric.
And she's toast. There she goes. Oh, no, that was not a good landing. She appears to be extra slow.
Take the bump.
Gaining her base.
Take the bump.
And what a reversal by Stephanie McMahon. Wow, is there no
take the bump.
Do?
Take the bomb.
You can see the confidence just beaming from her right now.
Did you see that, Cole? That poor Diva was just thrown outside the ring.
I hope she's okay. What a vicious elbow attack.
What type of competitor is favored when you step outside the ropes, King?
Well, in my opinion, the more vicious, the more destructive person that's willing to do absolutely anything to hurt his opponent, regardless of the consequences, he has the advantage.
Oh, don't tell me Nikki doesn't have it. To break the cage.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Well, that's a strategy you have to always have in the back of your head, Cole. If you ever see a weakness in your opponent, you gotta jump on it.
Nikki Bella doing a
oh yes, yes. You're gonna take that bump now. Get over here.
Look out. There she goes.
Oh no, that was not a good landing.
Damn it.
No problem getting out of that one. And the storm, not favorable here for Stephanie McMahon, the way this is shaping up.
You could have had always did it for me.
Stephanie McMahon is having to endure some major damage here.
At this point, it's impossible to pick a winner. Both of these demons refuse to give the other an inch.
And this point in this match, she can't let her opponent gain too much momentum.
That's what makes Hell in a Cell exciting.
Talk to the outside, like yesterday's garbage.
Oh, you're gonna pay for that. Damn it!
Now back to the ring.
You don't want to get caught outside the ring for too long.
Oh, that poor Beagle's face. With this kind of attack, you have to wonder just how much longer they can compete in this match.
Yeah, I completely agree. The way things are going in there, I'd say not much longer. My gosh, this is a beating. She's going to need to dig down deep if she wants to keep going now. Here's some more trash talking. Playing mind games. Yeah, a little intimidation there.
Oh, you're just making Nikki more mad. Come on, get
trying
in.
To figure out what they're going to do next. I'm just sitting back watching and enjoying.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
You're right about that, Cole. This has been an all-out war.
I believe that is the first time.
Oh, yes. I'm glad she has that. You gotta take that damn bump. Take it. Take it. Bullshit.
Hey, what's Nikki gonna do here?
Take that fucking bump, damn it.
So much out of her. Oh man, did you hear that?
There's a point where
right up the skull. Oh my god.
Oh, I'm just gonna beat the hell out of you with the chair if you don't take it. Take the bump.
Oh,
take the bump.
Did you hear that? I'm just glad I didn't feel it.
This is impressive. Nikki Bella's just waiting for the perfect time to strike. The perfect time to end this match.
She's trapped.
Well, that's any indication she's not taking any prisoners in this one.
No, she's on a mission here. Oh, my. Get the medics down here.
Did you see that? Did you hear that? It seems that someone is very comfortable using a weapon against an opponent.
The steel chair shots continue.
Take it. Take the fucking bump.
Stephanie McMahon. Oh no, she's in a bad way now.
Oh man, did you hear that? Oh my, get the medics down here. I don't know how much longer she's going to be able to go. Chair shots.
Well, that steel chair has done the damage.
Oh, watch out. Two major blows with that weapon did significant damage.
You're going to pay for that.
I don't want to know what's going to
happen. Oh, man. Did you hear that? Oh, not again. Not again.
Oh, man. Now you're talking about beating the tar out of somebody. We're going to see who has what it takes to win. And who
incredible counter.
That moment is juncture match makes the intention unmistakable to be lit.
Trying to humiliate your opponent. Oh my, get the medics down here. How many more chair shots can they take?
What an attack. And I don't have one problem with it. In the WWE.
Oh, not again. Not again. I don't think that chair is going to be good for much after this match. This match has taken so much out of her. Oh my, get the medics down here.
Really?
Oh man, repeated chair shots. Oh, not again, not again. She's gonna need to dig down deep if she wants to keep going now. I don't think that chair is going to be good for much after this match. Oh my, get the medics down here.
Another shot for good measure. This is when you know you're.
Oh man, repeated chair shots.
You fucked up royally.
Repeated chair shots.
Just look at this. I don't know how we can.
Oh man! Did you hear that? She's having a real hard. How many more chair shots can they take?
And Nikki's brought down with authority.
Oh please, just don't hurt that beautiful face, please.
Fucked up royally.
Oh man, that's it. Did you hear that? skull. Oh, my God.
Wow.
Oh, my. Get the medics down here. The steel chair shots continue.
Whoa, watch out.
Oh, not again. Not again. She's having a real hard time getting back to her feet.
Go ahead, use that ring of faith so I could, so you could take that bump.
Oh my, get the medics down here.
Oh man, that was like a car wreck.
And she's back in the ring now. We're seeing two outstanding athletes looking to prove their dominance in there.
But fuck you.
Victorious. Who will it be? A piercing strike.
She's going to need to dig down deep if she wants to
You're
keep
nothing
going.
Without
again,
the cheer. Get that chair, Nikki. Beat the holy hell out of her.
Oh, not again. Not again.
Oh, man. Someone's got to stop this. Velocity like this is in its own category. You don't launch an offensive like this unless your objective is to incapacitate your opponent.
Uh-oh. Things could get real interesting out here.
It's always interesting when they battle outside the ring.
Big enough for what's about to unfold here.
Are you kidding me? This entire arena may not be big enough. Great counter. Nice reversal.
Oh, yes. Oh, she doesn't have it. Fuck you.
Oh, yeah. Everything from the floor to the barricades can and will be used to inflict pain.
I recall the last time I've seen these divas look more focused.
You're lucky she doesn't have it. Damn it, I wish she had that shit.